And that's our boy, Easy Mel. He drops his anticipated second album called Duality. Man, it's been 2 years in the making.
It has been, man. You know, we've been there for the entire week. Woo. We started off here with Panalo.
Panalo, that was our first video. That's what got CNN podcast together.
And that's what got Club CNN open. Yes. And you guys are here to experience the entire album reaction with us. And honestly, guys, we're super excited to get into this. So I think we're going to waste any more time with this intro. We're going to get right into the album reaction. We'll be talking the rest of the night. So let's just save it for the entire album, all right?
Yes, sir. Let's get into the first track called Rapture. Let's go! All right, guys. Track number one.
Rapture.
Let's go.
Hey, where are you? SLASHY.
Okay, so I'll pause it. I'll pause it real quick because
I think I just heard sin, bro.
Oh yeah, for sure. So this is okay. So Duality. He had the picture of him and Slashy.
Yeah.
Is this this talk about him? The duality of himself, of like how he has multiple characters type thing.
That possibly can be it. I mean, as you know, he's Slashy and Easy Mill, and if you look at this,
the picture video right one now, has red eyes.
You see him.
Yep.
And you see both, you know, pretty much. You got both sides, both double personalities.
Maybe this is the rapture where he splits the personalities. He's like, yo, they gotta be, who knows? We're about to find out.
Hey, man, I see Slashy coming out of him, though. It's kind of creepy, you know?
Right there, bro. That's some
is
stuff.
Metallica?
Dude, that's some shit you can mosh to. Like honestly, bro, like
I feel my heart.
Woo! Mine too, man. It's racing right now, bro. I mean,
Jesus!
I'm saying, man.
Jeez, you got me. Bro, I need ice. I need an icy hot now. Jeez.
Easy immediately drops it with an absolute fucking rager. So this album's obviously meant to make you get up and get some emotions out.
That's smart. Well, I think Easy Mel got this as his first track on Duality. This is a perfect first track, man.
Yep.
If I was an artist, just to show my versatility, this will be the first track I put, because then you're going to get blown away by my vocals and you're going to get blown away by my rap skills. And Easy got it all.
I mean, he already showing that he got the heavy metal stuff down pat with all those gutturals and stuff, man. Like, Jesus Christ.
Bro, my heart is still beeping. Like, it's crazy, bro.
The thing about heavy metal, man,
it's
almost
beeping.
Like...
it's not even beating, bro.
I'm saying, man. So, like
how you beat it?
So, I'm saying is, like, with heavy metal, bro, if they use those gutturals and stuff like that, because that stuff actually makes your heartbeat go faster. It's like, for example, like, ancient Buddha and stuff like that, who they say Om and stuff, and, like, certain vibrations, certain noises. Oof. Like, that stuff all has an effect on you, man. And He's getting you started.
Hey, he's getting us pumped. He's like, yo, this is Duality. This is the first track.
He started off with a chainsaw.
He's coming
bro.
Out with the what?
Yeah. Dude, it definitely has those kind of vibes, bro, without a doubt.
Yeah.
The guitar solo is about to come out, bro. An amazing guitar solo is about to come out. I feel it. It's about to be. It's about to be crazy.
Easy is doing his thing. Actually, this isn't the Easy. This is Slashy.
This is Slashy.
All day Slashy. We got Slashy vibes here. Come on. First track, and
Slashy
in the
building.
We got Slashy out. He's making his introduction.
Hey, he chilling at Club CNN, man. He's the opening act.
Hey, Club CNN, come on.
Hey, Slashy in the opening act, baby.
Hey.
He's killing it, bro. I feel like I'm at a freaking Warped Tour concert.
He got
right
my
now,
heartbeat going crazy.
Dude, it's like it's Warped Tour up in here, bro. Like, this is.
For real. We got Easy Mill Warped Tour, not Vans Warped Tour. We don't need no Vans, but we got Easy. Come on. He said Easy is Slashy, y'all. It's Slashy.
That breakdown's so dirty.
Woo! The drums, though. It's doing it with anger, bro. This ain't no ordinary drum pattern, right? Man, hold up. This is the first track? We're already winning.
He's not even done.
He's not even done. I thought this track was for sure done. Hold
on. I'm over here losing my hat, man. I'm over here losing my hat, dude.
I'm sweating bullets.
It's a little bit past the halfway point of the first track, and we're already sweating.
I got a word for you, though. Sponsor, though. Sorry.
Hey,
let's get back into this. This is an audio movie.
I was thinking that earlier, bro. I cannot wait until I really hope this one gets a music video because this is gonna be some of the most like
this is gonna be darker.
Effects. This is gonna be darker. It's gonna be it's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be flashing lights like a Slipknot video or like a Korn video. Honestly, like it's gonna be like that. I can already feel it. Some crazy shit.
You could
it might be illustrated because low key. Like that might be a thing. I mean, he has a lot of people who are illustrators around him and stuff like that, where you know they have experience doing that. I could see him doing something like that.
Yeah, man, you could tell Slashy's over here, man. He's out here to kill. I'm sorry, man.
Dude, like I said,
the way those drum patterns were just bop, 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 bop. I'm like, hold up. That's all I could say, though.
It's meant to make your heart race. It's meant to make your heart race. It's meant to get you out of your seat and get you to just rage. That's what this is.
I don't think I ever raged like this before.
Hey, dude, I've never seen you at a concert like this before, man. That's the crazy thing, man. It's like I feel like now when I go to a Slashy concert, I can pull him in the mosh pit and get him in the mosh pit and push around some people.
I don't know what these Trulies did, but hey, guys, like I said,
again, sponsor us.
All right, let's get back into this.
Boy, if you don't.
Easy Mo got Paul Bearer over here in this track. He's bringing the Undertaker.
It did have that sound like that, though. Yeah.
The Undertaker coming. I don't want no problems, Undertaker. All right.
Doesn't Easy
you
like
can take your big ass over here and stay over there. All right? I don't want none of that.
Doesn't he like wrestling?
I know he's into skateboarding. I know he's into like Tekken.
I don't know if he
I don't know if he taught us wrestling, but you know, hey, The Rock, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, best wrestler I ever seen. Let's go. Audio?
Is that the video or is that?
Bro, don't come on, now you don't have.
I'm pretty sure it's.
A few moments later.
So the wrong ass speakers? Sure it was, bro. Come on. Hey, pause right there. What are you gonna acknowledge that? Are you gonna acknowledge that?
My bad, I fucked up. My bad.
This is only for the Patreon, all right? I'm cutting this out on YouTube, all right? So guys, let's get back into this. Before I was rudely interrupted by my boy Nick. No. You thought Slashy was messing with the instrumental, huh?
No.
I know you did.
About to be a deep album, I can already tell.
It's an intro, but that ending of it, I call that audio. I know what this is. But damn, that was fire.
That was fire.
First track, Rapture.
Yo, first track had my head bumping, bro. I'm not gonna lie, my neck's a little sore right now. I'm not gonna lie, I raged a little hard right there. That was a great first track, and like you said, it was a really good first track because of...
It brought that versatility.
It showed his different talents. That's very important. Everybody knows that.
You already know. If you know, you know. Easy Mel, it was in his bag, in his Slashy bag. But this wasn't easy. I need to stop saying that. Jeez, Chris, what's wrong with you? But Slashy was definitely in the house. He was representing, bro. I thought he was throwing gang signs for him. And I said, yo, Slashy, stop it.
He was going hard, bro.
Stop it. You're rep, hey, I'm like, yo, I don't want no issues over here. You know, you're a little vicious young fella, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to mess with you. But, I mean, you got that aggressiveness, man. You brought that out on this track. I love the drum patterns. I love it all. It was amazing. But, guys, we're going to get to track number 2.